look back and it was sort of a fondness and at times excitement about sort of the time I spent at Tottenham. And when I was playing, there was always an attachment between the player and the supporter. I mean, after a game, we'd walk down Tottenham High Road, the corner pin, bell in air, we'd go in there, have a few drinks afterwards, the supporters would be in there. It was something I've always enjoyed and respected, the supporter. And of course, a lot of that come from what Bill Nicholson had to say, because he was the top man. My favourite moment, but I suppose it's got to go back to 1961, sort of the cup final at Wembley against Leicester, beating Leicester, sort of 2-0. And winning the double, and we were the first team to do it.